Hello everyone, welcome to TenorShare channel. Assistive touch features are not working well on iPhone after new iOS 16 update. Many Twitter users have encountered this problem. If you're also facing that issue, then keep watching. I'll show you how to solve this problem in today's video. Method 1. Reset Assistive Touch. Open Settings. Scroll down. App Accessibility. Click Touch. You can see Assistive Touch. Just tap on it. Choose the option Customize Top Level Menu. When you see all of the features of Assistive Touch appear on your screen, tap on Reset. Reset all Assistive Touch feature settings to easily resolve the problem. Method 2. Reset Network Settings. Just go to Settings. General. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings. You can reset all network settings and easily fix that issue. Method 3. Switch Background App Refresh. In Settings. Tap General. Go to Background App Refresh. Switch it off. And then, after 5 to 10 seconds, turn it back on to easily resolve the issue. Method 4. Force Restart. For iPhone 8 or above, quickly press volume up and down, then hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. Restarting the phone often solves many problems. If none of the above methods work for you, I highly recommend TenorShare Reiboot. System problems can sometimes cause stuck issues, so simply launch Reiboot, which can fix over 150 iOS system issues. Connect your phone. Then press the Start button. Select Standard Repair. Reiboot will download iOS 16 firmware for you automatically. There will be no data loss throughout the process. The entire procedure should take no more than 10 minutes. Simply keep your device connected and patient. Following that, you will see the new hello screen appear on your device. Congratulations! Take a look. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.